He's late.
No, why the fuck is he always late?
Needs to do more exercise and activities, because it's either he's really slow running, or he doesn't check the time at all. Because it's 8 o'clock and he's an hour late. Or he overslept and he forgot to set his timer. Hello? Where the fuck is he? Ah, this bitch is 25 minutes late. What the hell is he? Hello? Oh. Finally, you fucked me late. Okay. So, before we start, there is a bunch of stuff we gotta do. I'm just joking. Let's head to the prison. Are you ready to go to the prison? Because it's not really exciting, because you could die, but still. It's probably the best thing that we're about to die and save this country, but anyways, let's go.
This Christmas, I've just heard the greatest voice of her generation. Let's get to work, Whitney. Now, what kind of songs do you like? Gospel, country?
All the above. A great song is a great song.
Discover the untold story.
Music has
Jake
the
Donald.
Of Whitney Houston.
I sing what I want to sing and reach as big an audience as I can.
The Whitney Houston movie. I want to dance with somebody.
And some practice for the gorgeous. What's the plan? I mean, we have a plan, but like, just go over it. We go into the prison. I sneak up behind him. I hit the first punch, and we start fighting him. Yeah. Everything goes to plan. He dies, and we win. Yeah. But if stuff falls, we die, and he rules the whole world. So, gotta do this right. Nothing's perfect. No one and nothing is perfect. But still, we got this. Okay, just stop here. I need to give a speech, because I'm just a tiny one.
Okay.
Trin is a psychotic. It's a psychotic. Trin is a psychotic piece of shit. My father. Yours too. He is overpowering the server and we need to defeat him. You know how?
Yeah.
But it's gonna be a problem because he is the strongest person on the server. Shut the hell up. Not you. But anyways, charge! I don't mean to sound excited, but I need to sound influenced a little bit. Why am I sinking? Hello? If I gained a I'm joking. Let's go. Up. Liam, up.
Ew.
Right here.
Where? This place looks old.
Oh, trust me, it's... Oh, wow, actually... How should I go through all these vines? I didn't fucking notice it. Oh, God, I'm pretty blind. Well, I'm just trying to... act... be fun.
No.
Stand here. Okay, I'll throw. Yeah. I'm not trying to sound excited or anything, but, like, we're killing him, and I'm just trying to, like, let the mood if we die.
Yeah.
What the hell did you say? I don't know what you just said. Text me on Discord. Oh, okay.
But we're here. Could be somewhere.
Double bitch!
Wait, what?
Get him!
Oh, shit. Fuck.
Oh, you have a map of the place?
I didn't get my map.
Really pathetic. Going after me because. Because Liam is too mean. I'm joking. After him!
Get him!
What? How did you guys get here?
The same way you got here. Through the hole.
Wait, hold on. Let me check. Make sure stream is on.
I need to get some health back.
Okay. He's regenerating. Listen, and doing whatever, so we have some time.
You guys really come to invade my home? Really?
Yeah, we come to your home. You've moved in? What happened to your secret base? Mm-hmm. What happened to your base?
Get him!
Killed him! Who destroyed it? No, I should have killed
him. You can't get him. Just both of them did.
I don't use that base anymore.
Being poisoned.
This has always just been my house. That's just my base. This is not. It's not my house.
It's.
My armor.
No, it's not your armor. It's when your shield breaks.
Poisoned again.
Wait, what the fuck? What did I just drop on my bow?
Nice, bitch. Aw, you weren't there for it. Nice.
Oh, bro, so sucks.
Hold on, just poisoning
arrows. Did he die?
Let it die. Oh, the clutch.
Come on.
Battle music.
Yeah, but you will be clutching life after you're dead.
Hold on, wait. Bowser music.
Okay, so guys, we do scuffs like these. Yeah. It's just part of the lore, though. Totally.
All right.
But we have scuffs like these. Yeah.
Hold on.
Lava.
Damn, your shield.
No one can let you. I can ruin his plans anytime.
Person.
Found you.
Oh, you're not getting away that easily.
Oh shit! Stop. No.
Hold on.
I'm good. How are we?
I gotta keep going. He's trying to skip.
Sorry.
Liam, your shield.
Yeah, it's gone. But you're not getting after
him. Over here. He's over here.
After him.
He blocked it off.
Oh, you. Just break. Wait.
It's over here.
Your shield.
It's broken.
Oh, perfect.
Got him in there.
Down. Right there. Damn, just try to find a way up. Break the blocks.
Oh. I'm good. There's a zombie up top.
He broke out.
Oh, no.
Sit back in the prison.
So what are you doing? I don't even know why you're here. I let you guys live.
Yeah.
I let you guys live in peace.
But you're about to... You're gonna live forever, which is not the best part. So, we want our happily ever after. That's what we're... What the hell?
Don't mind that.
Promising people happily ever after. And know what? We're gonna fucking get it. Because we're the winners.
No, you're not.
Oh, who messed up
my plans? Since it's gone.
We're the people that ruined your plans. We're the people that messed everything up.
I mean, I'm the person. Get your fucking grammar right. Get what you want
with Galaxy. The hell up. We're the reason why.
Five Gum is for the 5 seconds before a thrilling moment, a new adventure, an experience outside your comfort zone.
Full screen.
As the clock ticks, you recharge, restore, and get ready for life on a whole new level.
Listen.
With bold flavors like cobalt, peppermint, and rain
I'm on
spirit,
fire.
Five Gum is for daring to dive into the unfamiliar and beyond. Life happens in five. Tap the banner to learn
you
more.
You know, we're the people that enter. Oh, move, move! Oh! Find Arthur.
He's over there! He's taking the right.
Hell.
Up here. Upstairs. No.
Someone? Oh, I have to drop you a pearl.
Huh?
The pearl and get up here.
Your stream. Your stream.
The only reason why we're redoing the stream, guys, is because...
The stream, Aiden.
Oh, I'm fixing it. Can I get my bow back? Just jump down! Oh, he's right here!
Oh shit.
You got knocked down!
What?
Oh, you can't keep eating the apples forever. You're gonna die eventually. Not good. This is a really slow battle. Why do I keep hitting Liam with my arrows?
Oh shit.
Oh, it's all but
no, actually.
Oh. Hear other voice actors from Leo in the background.
Can I have a... Hold on.
He's the other lock. Oh, yeah.
Can you
the bar off.
Wait, hold on.
I'm not the best one.
Yeah, I have my helmet. I have it out because I'm waiting for you to get up here.
No, you can just drop it.
What? Yeah, I forgot. I still need a helmet. Armor's low. Okay. Now until my armor breaks, we're good.
Alright, everyone huddle in.
Huddle in. Okay, so you guys know the scuffs. You all know the scuffs. Scuffs,
yeah.
Scuffs.
I know.
It's the chip. Bro, you need to give me a ball. Stop moving around!
Well,
stay in one place so we don't have to move. A little annoying. Oh my!
Okay, I think I did enough.
No, mine's still at yellow, but it's fine. Oh, let's go.
He's up there.
You have a pearl. There's pearl up there.
I'm hit.
Get
on. I don't have a pearl. I'll have to get up there.
Is it my screen right again?
Let's go. Aiden, where are you going?
I'm waiting for you.
Your screen.
Okay. Better?
No.
I'm up.
Aiden, your screen.
I fixed it.
No, you did not.
Oh my.
Can't see shit. Still can't see it.
I exited out of it and opened it another one.
It got on.
We're eating god apples. They're not even enchanted. That's the best part. We're gonna win. Oh, shoot. Wait, never mind. Stole my enchanted god apples. Give me my god apples back. You stole them.
No move. Get them.
Oh, shit. How do you do that? Ow. Oh, there we go. Shit.
Hold on.
Oh shit. Gotta walk this. It's over.
Stop boxing. Hey, Spotifyers. You can't get out now.
Tap the banner to listen to your top songs 2022.
Got out.
Spotify app presents the songs that you love most this year.
It's the retreat.
By our friends at Samsung.
Bro, get fucking low. Come on. Oh yeah.
Let me check your streamers. Check your stream. Your screen. Alright, it's good. Alright, I gotta have a thing open. screen, your screen, your screen. No.
Share my screen.
Oi.
There we go, there we go. Never mind, never mind. This got so fucking annoying.
Oh, I gotta take a shower and I've been like 5 minutes.
Your stream's not working again.
Oh my fucking god.
Working for me.
Oh no.
How about now?
Yes.
Alright, but
Hey, yeah, we have to just come on! Up here!
I got the lava. Got him.
Liam, get up here!
Alright.
Don't have much time.
Block the front of the... The front of the netherite. Back of the netherite. Back of the netherite. Back of the netherite. No, back of the netherite.
The hell?
The netherite blocks on the bottom.
Oh.
Stupid. Behind. No, not on top of it.
Okay.
No! You're trapped. No way out.
Actually, there might be a way out.
I don't know how to get up.
Uh-oh. Don't break it. We have less time, so we have to think of a plan now.
I don't know. There's water here.
Yeah, that won't help anything, though. Unless you have a bucket or something. How should we ambush him?
You can hit through a wall! Yes, I'm like a thing.
Corner. We need to think of a plan now. Your bow out. No, don't break that. Get your fucking bow out. Hit it. We can ambush him by hitting. Oh no.
Bye-bye!
Oh, shoot.
Get it!
Just go!
Oh! Red him!
Come on.
I'll distract him! Got him?
Are you serious?
Yeah, I got him.
We got him!
Yeah.
Good job! We did it! I'm down here.
Let's go.
We can go home.
But
I'll make you a bridge, so. We can't believe it! We need to celebrate!
Go.
A party at my house!
Let's go! You know the way
excited?
Out?
He's gone!
Yeah, I'm excited.
There's no more war! It's just peace! Everything we've worked for finally went to plan! He's dead!
Yeah.
We can finally live our lives as we want to!
Oh.
Love it.
can live how we want now.
Yeah.
We can live an empathy. We can live as a nice life. Let's go.
Yeah. I got an enchanted apple that has fire resistance.
How much of them do you got?
Three.
Do I have one?
Sure. Take one.
Let's go.
Alright, go while we can.
We went past. We go through here.
Stream. Good.
All right, I'm here. Come on. Go.
Through here.
We're gonna
have a party at my place. We're gonna celebrate his death.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Usually people don't do that, but he's gone.
We finally did it.
We can live in empathy and peace.
We need to break this?
Oh, I'm retarded. Hey! No, we don't. No, we're good. Uh-uh. You're supposed to be dead.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh my god, we can start the nation!
I did.
You believe it?
Mm-hmm.
This many years. It's fucking gone. Probably go tell Dropshot first anyways, because he's my roommate and I gotta stop in my house. Mom and Liam?
Yep. Hold on.
Okay. We're gonna tell people about the nation that we're starting, and he said, and the party. The party's gonna be at 3 p.m. tomorrow.
Yeah.
My god. My father, the person that
did it.
Dedicated his life to fucking kill me, is dead. Psychotic son of a bitch is dead. Mm-hmm. Let's go.
I'm so glad.
God damn, my fucking the tree's gone.
Yeah.
R.I.P. tree. Snapshot!
Oh, hey.
I have news.
What is it?
So, you know the person that we've hated for years?
Yeah.
Trin, he's kind of dead. He's dead?
Yeah.
He's dead!
Like, dead?
Dead!
Oh my god. Oh, well, congrats. How does he die?
Liam did the final blow, but we ambushed him at the prison, and we started to hit him a bunch of times, and then we pearl. It was a whole scenario, but he's dead.
That was great. That sounds great.
By the way, do you want to join this nation I'm starting? I don't really know where it's going to be, but...
A nation? Oh.
Yeah, since he's dead, we can live in peace and harmony. We can all have a good community now. I'm not saying we leave this in the dust, but, like, we can at least start a new one because of his death.
Oh, well. Well, where should we make the nation?
I'm not sure yet, but you can actually have a house. You don't have to live with a roommate.
Do you have an idea? Unless where should we make our nation?
Maybe.
I don't really know.
The moon?
No, I don't know about the moon. Maybe.
Yeah.
Come on. We'll figure it out. I'm currently working on the team right now.
So you're gonna join though?
Yeah, I'll join. I'll join. I'll be there.
Also, you're my roommate and stuff. But we're having a party at our house at 3 p.m. tomorrow.
All right. We'll be there. We'll be there.
Bye.
Talk to you later, Drop Shot.
Right, bye.
We're crazy now. I think Will's still on vacation.
Yeah.
Actually? No, we didn't pass his house.
Mm-hmm.
I'm still excited, but like, he's dead, and what does that mean for
Wait,
us?
Wait, guys. Hello?
Huh?
Is he?
Yeah.
Are you?
What's going on? The prison alarms are going off. I don't know what's happening.
Yeah, me and Liam did that, so...
Yeah.
Wait, why?
We kinda killed Trin.
Wait.
He's gone! He's dead!
He's dead!
Yeah!
He's dead.
We can live in peace!
Yes! I'm finally free! Oh my gosh.
Mm-hmm. Free from what?
Because I've been trying to track him down after the prison for so long. I've been containing him. The prison drove me mentally insane. You have no idea how happy I am.
Yeah. He's been living in the prison. We figured that out a while ago. We found out his weakness.
After Neon put me in there for killing Wool.
Charlie.
Dang.
I don't call him Neon. I don't care. After Neon put me in, Neon and Liam, you can put me in there too, but we're over that now. So Gamer Legend, Neon, and Liam all put me in the prison after I killed Wool. That's great news. That's great news.
Wool's still on vacation?
Yeah, Wool's still on vacation. He's on my private
island. To
so.
Lejamburg?
No, he's in his own place right now. He's on my private island.
But, I'll talk to you. Oh, also, I'm going to start a nation. Do you want to join?
Yeah.
I don't know where it's going to be at yet, but maybe you can try to help me find a location.
I have a place where you can go.
You do?
Gamer on a different island right next to the Lehamburg Memorial.
Yeah.
So we'll meet you there. Yeah.
Oh, I know that place, actually. I'll talk to you later, though. And also, I'm having a party tomorrow at 3 p.m. Do you want to come?
I'll be there.
Okay. Talk to you later.
Right. See ya.
Next, we should probably go to the king's house.
Yeah.
Gamer Legend.
Break the news to him.
That person that helmets. He wants to dialogue with is...
Take off helmets.
Should we get a snack after this?
Yeah, sure.
My God!
Oh, wait, his house is over here. Oops.
Oh, right.
Actually, this armor is getting kind of heavy. Let's take it off.
No, only the helmet. Only the helmet.
He's dead. Armor of war for a couple years now. Means peace. That's what we all wanted. I think so.
Could you imagine?
We can't learn.
Could you imagine if we didn't?
Enter.
If we didn't, if we didn't.
Enter.
What? Enter?
Yes. Hey. Well, what are you doing here?
So, we got some news that... Actually, Liam, why don't you tell him?
We got some news about the prison over there. We killed Trin. He's dead.
You killed Trin? How? How do you know he died?
Liam did the final blow, but we ambushed him.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, how did you guys kill him? The last time it took to kill Trinix, it took the whole server. How the hell did you guys take him?
We just kept attacking.
Could tell something. He was getting... Actually, I'll tell you later.
Alright.
But he's dead. And also, I'm starting a new a new region.
New nation.
You're a girl now.
This is not a girl. This is a guy. Just long hair.
But do you want to join? I know. I understand you're the king of this place.
A nation.
But like,
really
you can maybe help out.
The server before.
But he's dead. He doesn't have to start a war anymore. The only trend that's left is
actually, me and Crazy have an island. I have a secret base under there. I think that would be good for the nation.
I think he told me about it. And also, why don't you be the face of the nation?
Oh, sounds good. Sounds good.
Okay, I'm having a party tomorrow at 3 p.m. Do you want to come to my house?
Yeah. Maybe. I got some things to do. So, but yeah, okay. I'll probably catch up to you guys in a bit then.
Okay. Talk to you in a bit.
All right. See ya. Bye.
Cam, you look kind of tired.
No,
you
guys are on the bench together.
Yeah, you should probably go to bed. It's getting kind of late.
No.
I'm going to go
on the bench together.
They go to the bench with Liam?
Yes.
Wait, never mind. Get the hell over here.
Oh.
Let's go.
Okay.
Hi, Mr. Sheep. Trin's dead. You can be... Hold up.
Meh.
you can be
Let me
free.
Alone.
No.
Leave me alone.
Be free.
Bitch.
Be free. Okay. Call me a bitch, Mr. Sheep. I was being nice. I was letting you three. Okay, I thought you went to the fucking pen again. Okay. Hi, Mr. Sheep.
Bye. What about the snack?
Oh, we can get one at my house.
Yeah.
So, awesome day. Tomorrow's gonna be an even better day, knowing that I don't have any stuff to get rid of anymore. Also, Among Us.
Yeah.
Stay with me.
Really?
Don't take anything. Really? Don't take these. That's it. We need to talk.
Well,
the hell on the bench?
No.
Oh, mind the music. But I okay. Well, today we'll finish what I need. Today we'll finish what we need to do, and tomorrow we'll get our happy ending. What can go wrong? And also, I can tell he was getting weaker. It was getting slower by the day.
Yeah.
But tomorrow is our happy ending. What can really go wrong now? Let's go get that snack now.
Yeah.
We can sit at the bench and watch the view. We can watch the sun. We can watch the sun go down.
Yep.
Down here. Actually, wait, no. Look, up here.
Oh.